Published 11:56 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 30th of March 2018. Updated 15:16 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 30th of March 2018. Holidaymakers going away for the Easter weekend are facing chaos this evening after a fire broke out on a car park shuttle bus at Stansted Airport near London. Dramatic footage from the scene showed flames rising from buildings of the Essex airport and thick smoke shrouding the area after the bus caught fire on the forecourt of the terminal, with much of the front of the building suffering smoke damage. Some passengers were evacuated, with others reporting they were stuck outside the airport and pictures showing long queues inside the terminal. At least one flight has been cancelled as a result of the fire. Scroll down for a video. A fire has broken out on a car park shuttle bus at Stansted Airport in London, sending plumes of thick smoke emerging from the burning wreckage. Pictures showed the long queues at the airport following the fire as passengers said they were stuck in the terminal. Passengers watched on from the terminal at Stansted Airport as a bus caught fire outside. Some passengers were evacuated, with others reporting they were stuck outside the airport and pictures showing long queues inside the terminal. Passengers have reported being stuck outside the airport, with Sarah Hinch asking Ryanair on Twitter, "We were due on the 6:30 p.m. flight to Dublin. Is it delayed? We can't get into the terminal." Jan Graverson, who was due to be flying to Copenhagen, said there was gridlock in the car park outside, while Aileen Prendergast said she was locked out of the terminal. Italo Colvino also reported gridlock just 200 meters away from the Stansted car park. At least one flight, a Eurowings trip to Hanover, Germany, has been cancelled because of the fire. Winniag Bond Lahore said she had been waiting to leave the train station for 25 minutes because of the earlier evacuation, while Zach Johnson said he had been sitting and standing in queues for 2 hours in the aftermath of the accidental fire, which Stansted Airport said had been caused by an electrical fault. Stansted Airport said all passengers were being pre-screened, with Holidaymakers pictured waiting in the terminal. National Rail said disruption on lines to the airport was expected to continue until 8 p.m., with some services cancelled on the Stansted Express to London Liverpool Street. Social media users reported gridlock outside and long queues at the airport, with the fire causing at least one cancellation. Dramatic footage shows the flames rising from beyond the car park of the Essex-based Terminal 1. Picture showed the view from inside the terminal of a coach on fire on the forecourt at Stansted Airport. One witness wrote on social media, "Smoke billowing across the terminal building at..." A Stansted spokesperson told Mile Online, "A shuttle bus caught fire on the terminal forecourt. The fire is now out, but smoke from the fire went into the terminal building, meaning we had to evacuate parts of the terminal. As a result, flights have been held and we are currently trying to return to normal operations. There are no reports of any injuries," the airport confirmed. The fire and rescue service said the bus was destroyed and the front of the airport building suffered smoke damage. The area was immediately sealed off as the airport's own fire crews and appliances from Essex Fire and Rescue tackled the blaze. One witness wrote on social media, "Smoke billowing across the terminal building at..." That they were working on returning to normal operations as soon as possible, sharing footage on Twitter. Another passenger said it looked like a fireball had gone up over the airport, while another user said there were massive flames at the scene. Another video taken at the scene showed a view through the terminal door of the fire raging outside. One person said they were stuck at border control and could see the smoke outside. Julia Buckley said, "In arrivals, saw thick smoke as plane was landing. Can't see anything from here. Can smell smoke though. But atmosphere is calm." 4 fire engines from the Essex Fire Service attended the blaze. A statement from the fire service said, "Crews reported on arrival that a bus, positioned outside the terminal entrance, was well alight due to the volume of smoke. The terminal was partially evacuated while firefighters extinguished the fire. The fire was extinguished completely by 5:02 p.m. Firefighters are still at the scene using thermal imaging cameras to ensure there are no remaining hotspots in the area. 4 fire engines from the Essex Fire Service attended the blaze, with the terminal partially evacuated. Travel plans for thousands of passengers heading out of the country through Stansted Airport for an Easter break were disrupted by the fire. There are no reports of any injuries, but many travelers were evacuated from the main arrival and departures terminal. Smoke from the fire went into the terminal building, meaning the airport had to evacuate parts of the terminal. Social media users reported seeing a fireball and massive flames after the bus caught fire on the terminal forecourt. The area was immediately sealed off as the airport's own fire crews and appliances from Essex Fire and Rescue tackled the blaze.